Officials in France have been working daily to clean up the Seine River so Olympic athletes can compete in the iconic waterway like they did in 1900.
The river has been so polluted by sewage that swimming there has been illegal for the last 100 years. But officials now say thanks to a major effort to divert waste from homes and boats, the river is now clean enough. The triathlon and marathon swimming are scheduled to take place in the Seine.